Just unfathomable dangers dwell within Bray Wyatt.
And it seems as though Bray has slowly been losing the battle to contain that danger.
Yeah, that's a frightening thought for the entire WWE Universe, including Wyatt himself.
Finally back with some content. I'm happy with this render.
You can feel the anticipation here as Bray Wyatt commands the WWE Universe.
A man who always succeeds in unnerving his opponents. The time is almost at hand. Bray Wyatt is about to deliver a reckoning. WWE Universe, let him talk to you.
I think LA Knight may let his fists do the talking tonight.
And his opponent from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, L.A. Knight!
Yeah!
Well, I knew the day would come when the entire WWE Universe would know L.A. Knight's name.
Was a top name in NXT the moment he arrived. Same result in WWE. Set to make an impact in WWE.
Oh, remember, Knight has 2 decades of experience. He's held top titles all throughout the world, so he is more than ready for the stage of WWE. And things have come to a head in a big way between Bray Wyatt and LA Knight. Wyatt's mind games have gotten under Knight's skin, and he is fed up.
These are 2 very different competitors. Wyatt thinks Knight's a muscle-bound blowhard, and Knight thinks Bray is insane. The only thing they agree on is that the only way forward is through one another. Bray Wyatt loves to play mind games both before and during his matches. With that in mind, Corey, how exactly do you approach a match against Wyatt?
Well, it's easier said than done, Cole, but you can't allow Wyatt to get inside your head. You can't let the mind games work on you, because the second that they do, then you've already lost.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Overhand right lands.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. He's lost some of his win now. He got whipped into that corner.
Big impact in the corner. Nobody home for the clothesline.
What a crossbody. He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd. What a crossbody.
Knight in a state of distress.
The aggression from Wyatt is unmatched.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Bam! Down he goes.
Big forearm.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Nice job getting to the ropes.
Really had no choice.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyper extend your elbow. Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Oh, this, what a headbutt. Some good contact by Bray Wyatt.
Get the ice pack ready.
He's absorbing some tough hits now. Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes to.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
He's trying to hold on, but for how long?
Tap out! And that's all she wrote.
No need for sister.
Here is your winner, Bray Wyatt.
And in the
actual,
end, it's Bray Wyatt
who's
victorious,
sister.
Inflicting all that.
This is just terrible to watch. He's in so much pain and can't do anything.